You tuned in to the Profit and Growth Hour here on WDRB Media and WGIV, the Soul of Charlotte. I am Dr. Biz.
He is Dr. Biz.
And she is
Miss Divine.
What y'all think, rap artists or something? This is your boy Javon Times of Exercise Times. I'm in there, baby. We're here.
That's right.
Where are we at?
We're at
Bike Night.
Bike Night.
That's right.
In Kannapolis.
Yes.
That's where we're at.
And we ain't talking motorcycles.
Come on, baby.
That's right.
I mean, these some serious bikes around here, man. Some serious
bikes.
Right.
Yeah. You got some blue ones and some red ones and some
really
orange ones
you know,
and some white ones. Yeah, ones. Yeah, because I don't have a bike. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. But Javon said
I plan on getting me a bike.
We're going to get a bike.
I'm down. I'm down with it, baby.
Okay, so y'all going to get one together. You
yes.
Get in the back. You're going to be on
the I don't know about that. No. Doc, we going to be doing that.
Different bikes because I'm going to have one of them Harley balls.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm going to be sitting back.
I don't know. I'm not a Harley kind of guy. I'm a street bike kind of guy. You know what I'm saying? I like that street bike kind of thing.
See, I'm going to be going long distance with mine.
I'm going to take that plane.
So I'm going to need me some butt cushioning to be able to, butt cushioning so I can, like, sit down and, be able to, it's the cushioning. It's better than...
And spanking it.
On camera.
Spanking it and rubbing it. Yeah. Oh, no.
Hey. Wow. Okay, yeah.
That's not funny.
I come near your bike. What kind of stuff is going on that bike?
Hey, I don't know what kind of bike you got, but you might go spanking it and you going to rub it and everything else.
Right. He's talking about wiping the bike down.
Exactly.
You know,
dirty. Wax on. Wax off.
Okay.
That's right. That's how you do it.
I got you.
That's right.
I ain't mad with
it. Wax off to the right.
That's right.
Yep. Doing a slow motion. Yes. Why my producer?
Go sit down. Sit down.
Tell your mama. Retro.
That's right.
What's up?
Making it happen.
Radio.
Yep.
Good stuff.
We're so excited to be here at Bike Night.
You
just got finished, huh?
I'm not
Segway into, you were fading out, and I was fading up.
First of all, Retro, let me tell you how great you are for showing up. You got, in order to go up, you got to
show up.
Okay, and he's always showing up. So check out Good Groove Radio.
That's right.
Yeah. Every Saturday, what time?
11 a.m.
11 a.m.
Y'all know what it is. Download that free TuneIn radio app. Search WGIV. Click on the purple and gold logo. And then listen live. Twitch info. 7 million comments for Retro Verso.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
That's what it's about. Now we ain't transitioned yet because you said something that's key. People need to show up in order to grow up. Because see, people don't understand that their presence is needed in situations so that they can learn and glean from what's happening in the environment so that they can get to the next level. See, that's old school type stuff that people don't understand because they want that dollar bill, y'all, whenever they do something.
You're right.
Now, I understand that, but sometimes when you're doing stuff in the community and when you're being a blessing to other
people,
and we're supporting breast cancer awareness, we have to be
come on, you're speaking something,
that's right, to just step into that anointing be able to be a blessing to other people.
There you go.
Because when we're blessing to other people, guess what?
Other people
are blessing to us.
That's right.
They give to us because we're planting seeds.
Yeah.
See, I may not see that harvest today.
Yeah.
But in due season,
harvest
is going to come.
Come on, man.
That's right.
I feel my health coming on. Go ahead, man.
Well, one seed and the other waters. Uh-huh. But guess what? God gets the increase.
There you go.
That's right. Because he does what he wants, when he wants, however he wants.
Amen.
That's right. That's right.
And he's ahead of my life and the source of my strength. So I know if he got all that, he's going to give me a little bit. Well,
absolutely.
That's what's up.
And that's why he keeps us. And that's why people are surviving. That's why people are thriving. That's why people are doing what it is that they need to do in order to get to the next level. Because life is too short. So we have to appreciate, we have to love, and we have to be able to give back to the community.
Yeah, yeah.
Because when we do that, then the community loves back on us.
Right about that, yeah.
I need you to dance with the Lord.
I think Ms. Divine enjoying herself.
We should be. That's what life is all about. Yep. Living, surviving.
That's right. That's right.
Yes.
Laughing.
Absolutely. That's your last.
Yeah.
It's my Christmas. That is Santa Claus. That's a black Santa Claus.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Matter of fact, you laughing at somebody.
Before you do that, we got Javon Thompson in the house.
Well, you know what?
That's right.
Hey, Boogie, baby.
Come on, baby.
Yeah.
I mean, the reason why I'm here, man, is because I really want to support that, like cancer awareness. Yeah. Let them know that, you know, what, just support. My mom had cancer, you know what I'm saying? She was a survivor. That's what I do, all that whole process. And I used to love it. You know, but I ain't gonna say I loved it, but I loved it when she had no hair in her head and she was going through the chemo or whatever it was.
Were you rubbing her head?
Yeah, because you know it was right on my hair. So,
so I actually.
Oh yeah, man, it was good, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, she was nice and bald.
What attracted you about rubbing her head?
Because I was bald. So I mean, because I'm bald head, you know, it was just like
twins now.
It was twins now. You know what I'm saying? And the thing about it was that the thing about it, man, me and my mom.
What are two things that a man runs on
that's smooth and soft and it's made of skin?
The bottom of his feet. Thank you.
Because he walks miles getting to work to provide for his family. Because that's what he does.
No.
See?
What?
No.
What?
The booty? Hey, the breast. That's what
maybe. Maybe.
Runs.
I mean.
So you can't be your mama
hate. Oh, I loved it, man. It was a great thing, man. It was a great thing. It was a good bonding period.
Breastfeeding is a good bonding.
It was.
But
was a
you
good
gotta
bonding.
Give that up sometimes.
But it was good. I loved it, man. My mom. That was too.
Oh my Jesus!
I didn't get that memo. Come on, mama.
I'm sorry.
It's been 8 years since then.
I'm sorry, mama. Business. Yeah.
It's been 8 years since then.
That's awesome.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, since she's been through that, I got stuff. Her hair's growing back. She like to keep it low down since she had.
Okay.
So you know, she got a nice little head. That was it.
Okay.
So you didn't notice it.
That's right.
Had no nice hair.
You got it. You got it honest.
Yeah. So
she coloring blonde.
She didn't color
she
blonde.
No. She go
pink.
No.
Blue.
No. She wasn't one of the ghetto mom. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
You know,
okay.
Just what she had, she was just like, you know, I'm gonna let go of. I ain't gonna put no wig on it. She tried the wig, and the wig just scratched it. She just threw it off. You know what I'm saying? She got tired.
I'm gonna snatch your wig off.
She got tired of it.
They only do that on Maury Home.
No, she got tired of it. She threw it off. She didn't like it.
She snatched it off.
Yeah.
In the middle of Walmart.
That's where two kids. I saw that on the news.
It's moving.
Y'all ain't supposed to have no
that'd be
pets
nice.
In here. No pets.
I know exactly. What's that? They had to sanitize the floor and everything.
It's all good. But she got tired of it. She liked that feeling. So just took it off, man.
That's
and
right.
Whatever.
Be you.
Be
natural.
You. That's what I say.
What,
you know what I'm saying?
Whatever natural is to you. Yes, because you bought it. I understand.
No, I didn't buy it.
Okay. If you say so.
Somebody else bought it, actually.
Hey. Come on, girl.
That's a shame. That's a shame.
Right.
But it looks good on you.
Thank you. I'm rocking it.
That's right.
There you go. I like the look, y'all.
Yeah. So that's your role
exactly.
Money.
Security.
Security.
Yeah. Tell us about Exercise Times.
Yeah.
Well, Exercise Times, man, my job is basically, man, to take people to the next level. That's what I do every day.
Whatever
you know what I'm saying? When I'm in the gym. Yeah, whatever next level for that person is. I'm always trying to get them to see the bigger picture. A lot of times when people come to you, they're either scared or they may be nervous or whatever it is about exercising, about getting into different things. So I try to teach them, you know, because I am a professor at a college and stuff like
can
that.
You teach me?
So I'm always trying to teach you.
You just don't listen.
You know, sometimes you just don't listen.
Exactly. But see, when the student arrives, the teacher will appear. But you have to come with a willing heart to be able to absorb the information that's being shared.
Come on now.
Because sometimes it just goes in one ear and out the other. But we
have to position ourselves
in such a way where the cranium can absorb the knowledge that you are sharing.
Hey, my head just went straight down, man. I told her that earlier today, I'm always trying to teach you something, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I'm always, that's my job, basically, at exercise time. It's not just about just exercise and going through that. I'm always trying to teach, trying to advance, trying to make better. That's all I'm trying to do. Trying to help the community and the people around me.
That's
where I go. In a nutshell.
Society and people need to lose weight, get in shape, because it'll stop them from getting all them diseases that they be having out there. That's it.
This is the fashion show.
Exactly. The Spanx ain't working.
It ain't working.
Just hold up. That's right. This amount always looks good.
Hey, I'm starting to tell you guys something.
Well, you know, he's singing everything, right? I didn't know that.
That's an
entry
in.
People get in contact with Javon Times of Exercise Times. All the fitness
stuff.
277-0058.
ExerciseTimes.net.
Yeah, sir. I heard what you just said, but that was cool. But they jamming back there.
Exactly. They got them bikes going,
you
making all kind of noise.
Security work too, right?
Yeah, I'm just security work here and there.
You take the body.
I do. I try to. I'll check it.
How much you gonna charge me for an hour to take the body?
And we can talk about that later.
Work out a bartering arrangement.
Yeah, yeah.
Because you are part of the bartering exchange.
I am part of the bartering exchange.
That's right. Business bartering exchange.
That's right.
That's right. Helps you make money. Helps you save money.
That's right.
That's right. Because see, as entrepreneurs, we work so hard for our money.
Yeah.
But it's a shame that when it goes in one pocket, we got to turn around and take it out the pocket and spend it to somebody else. Therefore, we don't have anything for our children's children.
Correct.
No inheritance, no legacy, nothing to reinvest into the business. So we should be able to take, it's the anointing. You need to be able to take what it is that your gifts and talents are and share it with others and get the things that you need as opposed to spending your hard-earned cash. Then you can save something as opposed to scrounging around for money every single day type thing like some people be doing.
Yeah,
that's what they need to do. Scrounging around. I don't scrounge, no baby. Uh-uh, scrounging days are over.
Over! Over since your early 20s.
Night. What was I born then?
You said your early 20s.
20 years old. Yeah, I thought you meant like 1920s. I'm like, I
haven't been scrounging since your 20s.
1820, what?
Correct.
Jesus.
That is correct. But it's always a challenge when you're trying to get to the next level. Because new levels, new devils. Because people will get jealous, people will get envious, people will say, well, why do you need this and why do you need that? Because God said I can have it.
And because you shouldn't get complacent with where you are.
Well, that's right.
Yeah.
Talk about it.
To do better and be better.
That's right.
And if you don't,
shame on you. Because when your mind is expanded, it never goes back to its original size.
You're right.
So when we're exposed to certain things and to certain people and our spheres of influence, it causes us to grow up even the more and to stretch even the more to go out and get what God has for us.
And unfortunately, when your body stretched out of place, it doesn't go back to where it's supposed to either.
So, yes,
as you go. Visit Javon.
That's right.
That's right. That's right. Well, well. Family, we're here at Bike Night. We're having fun. We're hanging out with the community, showing love. Woo! We certainly appreciate Mobile Mac Shop. We appreciate Big G.
Yeah, Big
with the G.
The G
Spot.
Shout out, Big
Retros.
G. The G Spot. Hot. See, I felt my G Spot.
Okay. Okay. We love Big Lots and Save a Lot and O'Reilly's. And
which is right across the street.
Exactly.
Right.
Go get some water or something.
Some towels.
Just cool yourself down. Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
He's the one that gave it to me.
Okay.
I ain't mad at that.
He made me in his image. He made me fearfully and wonderfully made. Huh? Y'all didn't know I'd win you Bible today night.
Come on now.
Yes.
One Bible verse. Praise the Lord. Divine Touch Multimedia is who it is you need to call for all of your Bible study needs.
Wow.
She'll give you one verse.
Exactly.
Wow.
But sometimes one verse is all you
That's
need.
All you need.
That will Come get you now. To the next
That's
level. It. See, people are trying to go from A to Z. No, start with that one scripture.
One.
That's right. Find the things that the Bible has prescribed for your particular situation. So when you do that, you're able now to pray the word. Pray the word, and when you do that, God will elevate and get you to the next level.
Yes, he will.
That's right. Family, we're here. WDRB That's Media, right. WGIV, the soul of Charlotte. I am Dr. Business.
And I am Miss Diva.
And I am Javon of Exercise Time.
And we'll be right back.
Yeah.